Now I would like to request Mr. Sandeep Khode to introduce about the Words Maya.
Good afternoon, everyone. So I'll just talk a little bit about Words Maya, what we do, and then we'll get started with the panel discussion. So Words Maya, our mission is like empowering youth for a successful future. So exactly. Yeah, so what we do, we empower youth for success with better communication skills so that they get successful in their career. So far we have been associated with 20 plus colleges and corporates, and we have empowered like 4,500 students plus in last 2.5 years. We see the improvement, at least 3 out of 4 students improve at least by 1 grade in their course with the help of WordsMaya courses. We are proudly associated with IIM Calcutta as an incubator there. We have been seed funded by them as well. We had won their competition as well, Smart 50. I'll talk more about that. During our tenure, since last 2.5 years, we have got some very good testimonials, likewise from Vice Chancellor of Pune University and Dr. Karmalkar, and then Dr. Sharigam, he's ex registrar of Pune University. We have very deep association with some of the universities like Solapur University, Pune University, and Batu Lonere campus. So we have organized events, done our courses there, and got some testimonial, very good testimonials from them. Recently, we are also associated with Pune University's Center for Innovation, Incubation, and Linkages as their one of the participants or one of the selected company there. This event happened just this month only. This is one of the photographs from that event. As I mentioned, we had won the Smart 50 competition. So it was to find out top 50 solutions to transform India. So amongst 15,000 companies, we were top 50 solutions. They had identified some foundational problems like education, healthcare, sanitation, and we were amongst the education category. They had identified communication is very much important aspect for current youth, so that they will be better in their career. We had one startup of the year award as well for our work. Thai Pune, we have been associated with Thai Pune as a mentee. They are mentee in their nurture program for 2 years. We have one of the mentor from Thai Pune here as well. These are some of our media mentions. This is our team. Harshad comes with innovation experience, like he has worked as a scientist in Tata Research and Development Organization in Pune for 7 years, holds a lot of patents in that area. He left his job and then started the company. I come with the software background. I have masters in software engineering. I did a job for 8 years, and when we came together to start this company as WordsMaya. We have 12 employees associated with us. We have 4 mentors who guide us continuously throughout our journey. We have course designer. As we are an education company, we have to have very good course designers. That's why we have course designer. We have 70 plus trainers associated with us. I'll tell you how we work exactly so that you'll come to know. So little bit problem, like there have been studies, like only 3% of graduates, they know the proper communication skills that is required in their job. Okay, and then only there have been studies like this. If they know a little bit bare English communication skills, they'll be earning 13% more salary. And if they are good in their communication skill, they'll be earning 35% more salary in their packages. So these are the studies done by Aspiring Minds, and these are widely available in over the internet. So to solve this problem, we tackle it in a very different way. We assess their levels, their proficiency level, their reading, listening skills. There are courses to improve their presentation skills and overall report writing skills about their for their thesis writing and technical paper presentations. Job interviews related courses, many engineering colleges students or MBA colleges students need those grooming skills. We groom their soft skills as well, etiquettes in personal grooming and all. And then overall professional aspects like communication for faculty, like faculty also struggle to present well, and then that's why we are doing some faculty development programs as well. So this is how we work, right? We work with a blended model. Blended means blend of online plus offline here. 80% of the time our students learn online. And then we have these two, for this online learning, we have standardized curriculum for that thing. So with this thing, we can guarantee some visible outcomes there, some learning outcomes. With the online learning, the students practice in offline workshops as well. That's why we call it as a blended model. With the blended model, we are able to achieve the convenience and then confidence in the students. This is how we do that. Like this, these are five fingers of my hand, right? Not every finger is same, right? All of these are different. Likewise, students are different. So we cannot give same course to everyone, correct? That's why we assess the students and then segregate them according to their proficiency level. There is a mobile learning platform. Every student, even though they are sitting in the same class, two students will get different courses. This is how we do that. So this personalized mobile learning courses. Workshops and assignments. Again, there are a lot of practice they have to be, they should be doing. At the end of the course, we do the project report. Many colleges need that project report to get their assessments, NAC, and all those things. Now, you will see like this is a lot of work, right? This is a lot of work. But to simplify this, we have dashboard and tracking mechanism. So in real time, these faculty would be able to see like how my students are doing in these courses or anything. So what is the benefit for the institute? I'll click quickly. So we make students corporate ready. So students, when they go out of the college, they are brand of the college. And they should be good, right? So we make them corporate ready. There's least impact. 80% of the course is online. That's why this academic schedule is not disturbed there. Least impact on academic schedule. We have standardized curriculum. As I said, we are proudly associated with five course designers. And we care deeply about our curriculum. So standardized curriculum we have. Process driven. Entire process is very well planned and everything is very well executed without any failure here. So these are, we have got 4.8 rating on our Facebook page. You can see that our students go themselves and then rate there. They can give comments to encourage us. These are some of our cases. For example, we have done 1,000 students English proficiency assessment at a time. And then there are some courses we are doing with Indira Institute of Management, like different level of courses for different set of students. Technical communication skills, like for some of the, for example, in Solapur University, we did that. The MSc student, they need to write their thesis and reports. So technical communication, this thing. In this way, you can see like we are personalizing the courses as per the requirement. We are not teaching everything to everyone. Faculty development we had conducted in colleges like KK Wag Engineering Colleges and then Pumpkin Care. These are some of our customers. We are also associated with Cytel, like companies like Cytel and all, Quantic, some NGOs like Atmaja. These are our credentials to reach out to us. That's all from my side. Thank you.